Major League Soccer side Toronto were the hosts on Tuesday as they welcomed Mexico's Santos Laguna in the CONCACAF Champions League. With both sides experiencing poor domestic form recently, the Cup provided a welcome break from league woes. Toronto were looking to avenge the thumping 6-2 defeat they received when the pair last met in April, but it was Santos that took the lead early in the second half. Carlos Quintero putting the visitors 1-0 up from a tight angle. However, Toronto rallied quickly. Quincy Amarikwa surprising the visiting defence with just 20 minutes remaining. As the game entered its closing stages, a draw was firmly on the cards, but Santos Laguna had other ideas. Argentine Daniel Luduena put them back ahead in the 90th minute. And Candido Ramirez sealed the win just 2 minutes later. The victory sees Santos move to the top of Group 1, having won both their opening games.
Quintero came off the bench and put Santos ahead.